So that was just a little fun freehand section in stitch regulated mode. Once I am confident that I know where I'm going, I might choose to run it in manual mode, where the machine just keeps going as long as I keep moving. And you will probably hear by the sound of the machine that it is a bit smoother. So with practice, we can go even faster. The important thing with this type of long arm quilting is just to relax, have fun, and doodle all over it, and whatever you can draw, you can quilt.